Kansas City police officer struck early this morning after he stops a suspected drunk driver.
He ends up being struck by another. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman live where it happened, 83rd and Troost, with dashcam video that shows it all. Bev?
Jim, first and most importantly, the officer is sore and bruised, but he is otherwise okay. Now, this is where he made the initial stop at 83rd and Troost. The tracks that you see on the right-hand side of the road there are the second car. That's the car that caused the accident, and this is what it looked like.
The dashcam video shows the driver of the Cadillac handcuffed and about to be loaded into the back of a police van when the second car approaches. Three officers and the driver in custody narrowly escaped serious injury.
You all right? We need a code 1 ambulance. Officer's been hit by a car.
The 24-year-old officer closest to the car is quickly taken to the hospital where he will be treated and released. In the aftermath, police say the driver of a Pontiac swerved to the right, going around two parked police cars, hitting the Cadillac that was stopped, which hit the officer. Accident investigators estimate the officer was thrown about 10 feet.
Back live, the injured officer apparently has an injury to his leg from this accident here this afternoon, and the second driver is now being investigated for driving under the influence. We are live at 83rd and Troost. Again, the accident happened at 3:45 this morning. Back to you.
Bev Chapman live tonight. Bev, thank you. Charges are still pending in this case.